Hey guys, this is Les in my music room. I know it's been a long time since I posted a video on YouTube, and I had a lot of my subscribers asking, hey, when's the next one coming out? So actually, this one is part three of my Black Sheep series, The Choice is Yours. And this album that I want to share with you, I've had for a couple of years. It took me a long time to find it, but I finally did. And it's by this musician. Her name is Linda Tillery. And she's best known for being a studio musician. She sang backgrounds. She played the percussion for groups like Santana back in the 70s. She did over like 40 songs and sang background or percussions on them. The album is called Sweet Linda Devine. Here it is right here. And it's a funky album. A lot of funk in it. The song that is sampled on Black Sheep is actually on side one, or the A side, and it's the first track, and it's called I'll Say It Again. This came out in 1970. This was actually her debut album. She came out solo, and I know you guys will notice the sample that they use on The Choice is Yours really quickly on this track. So take a listen, check it out. Once again, Linda Tillery, Sweet Linda Devine, Columbia label, 1970. Hope you like it.